Ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you please rise and, gentlemen, remove your hats as we welcome the select choir of the Institute of Notre Dame, who will now honor our nation with their rendition of our Star-Spangled Banner.